your home, for your chest. Just a few quick variations I want to show you guys. So mainly it's going to be push-ups today. It's going to be a quick 5-minute workout, I would say. So let's get started really quick. So first one, we're doing ladders. So 15 push-ups. 15. Okay, whew. Next one. We're doing wide push-ups. 10. Next one. You all might be able to do this, but it's a diamond push-up. If you can't do it, gotta do it. Fives. You can do fives. So let's go. So then, now we're gonna do a wide push-up hold. So basically, what you just did for a push-up, you're gonna hold that. Well, you're gonna go out as wide as you can. Hold it for 10 seconds. So, Jesus, my arms are kind of long, so ready, 3, 2, 1. Alright, so after that, take a quick 30 second break, and then we're going to hop right back into it. Alright guys, so we're back on the ground. Right now, I moved the mat because with this next exercise, your hand placement is gonna be all over the place. It's probably not gonna be on the mat. So, first exercise, we're gonna do staggered push-ups. We're gonna do 10 reps each side. And then we're gonna take a little break after that. Then, we're gonna do slow push-ups. We're gonna do 10 of those. And then we're gonna do 5 pike push-ups. So, stagger push-ups, ready on the ground. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Switch. So, right now we're gonna do slow push-ups. So basically, what that is, we're just gonna go really slow, come back up. Basically, just gonna help you, you know, make you stable. So that way you're not doing push-ups all over the place. You have a one motion where you just do push-ups. So we're gonna do 10 of these. Speed it up, speed the video up, so it won't take too long. So, ready, set, go. Next exercise, we're gonna do 5 pike push-ups. So, you don't know what a pike push-up is. Basically, try to keep your legs back, but try to be a triangle, basically. Try to be a very skinny triangle. And what this is gonna help you do is work on your upper chest. So, ready, let's go do it. 5 pike push-ups. Thank you. without falling. So, 3, 2, 1. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Unfortunately, I gotta start over. Somebody called my phone, so. 15 seconds. 3, 2, 1. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Cool. Take a little 20-second break because you're gonna be maxing out after this with your push-ups. So you wanna get as much strength as you can. And after that, the workout's done. So I'm gonna do it. Many as you can. So let's get right into it. 3, 2, 1. Arms are dead, guys. Did 20 push-ups, so that ends off the video for a quick chest workout. You guys can do right at home. Follow along. It's pretty quick and easy. So make sure you guys stay tuned, subscribe for more. Stay tuned.